I am not calling you Spider-Man, Ben. Well, this is great. The referee is escorting Makaria to the ring here. Make sure she gets in the match, and now we're looking at the floor. Good work, cameraman. That's some great camera work. And now her feet. Well, you know there's somebody at home that likes that. Okay. Okay, now she's in the ring, and the following contest is scheduled for one fall. Already in the ring, from the underworld, Makaria, Hades, am coming to the ring. From the beginning of time. Alright, I mean the beginning of the universe. Duh! Okay.
Yeah, it's the beginning of the universe, not the beginning of time. Time's her father, apparently.
Yeah, time's her dad.
Yeah, I don't know how that works, but okay.
Well, you see, one primordial god finds another primordial god attractive, and they fall in love. And then there's a special hug. Okay, Deadpool.
No.
Yeah, he said that to me once, too.
I remember.
Well, so apparently, what? Time and what are the Endless's parents? Time and darkness.
Okay.
Sure. Okay, and, yeah, here comes Hela. And from Asgard, Hela! And she's looking at her opponent. Or, another opponent's from Asgard, Hela. Okay, thank you. Okay. Well, yeah. Here's Hela. She's been having a problem with, death for a while because of Thanos. She's in love with Thanos, and she wants to punish Death for, yeah, not loving him, I guess? I don't know. And from New York City, Wonder Girl. Oh, Cassie Sandsmark, the former Wonder Girl. Dude, I mean, there's a new Wonder Girl. I can't remember her name right now, but there's a new Wonder Girl. And she's better than Cassie. Well, I mean, the bar's been set so low. Okay, yeah. You were the one that called me last. Anyway, here we go. Makaria starting off, and oh man, Death is concerned. She did not want this. She wanted to take on the whole match. Problem is, she's in, drop kick to the knee by Hela. Problem is, she's in, you know. Just stomping away at Makaria. Yeah, the problem is, Death's in a human body. Well, I guess a god body now. Oh, monkey flip. You know, to fight two goddesses. Yeah. I know, she takes a form to wrestle. I know. I mean, you know, she looks like that in her real form, but... Yeah, we get it. Oh, boom! Yeah. Midnight Express time, Deadpool's favorite move. And Cassie has fooled herself. Yeah, she hates Rose and Jade. And apparently now it's gone to Spectra. And she keeps claiming she beat Spectra and ran her out of the company, but... Yeah. And ran her out of wrestling, but she's now the WVWA Women's Champion. The first one. And if I got that wrong, I'm sorry. But Irish went to the corner over in the CWA channel, which... I've linked to a couple times. Oh, wait. Double backdrop by Hela and Cassie. Death is pissed. Hela's too busy playing. And a tag. Yeah, what were you thinking, girl? Punch.
That girl is like 7,000 years old.
Yeah. And you notice Spectre always said 3.
I did notice that, but you know, women are in their age and all that.
Oh, what a punch by Death. And that may have been a mistake. Hela recovered too quickly. No, never mind. Death with another shot to the jaws. And... suplex. And now... Irish whipped to the corner. I don't know if that's a good idea. Yeah, Wonder Girl tagged in. That may have been a mistake. Or she wants to clothesline Wonder Girl. Okay. Cassie. Yeah, Cassie. Kick to the gut, and DDT, we've got too many Cassies in this company. Oh wait, here's a pin. One, two, kick out. Well, you can call one Black Bat or Orphan.
Yeah, that's true.
And now, oh, what a shot! And another one. All these punches by Death. Oh, man. And now, punch. Punch. Punch it on out! And Wonder Girl rolls out of the ring. And wait, Death, she's going to go high risk, but Hella knocks her off. And now, Bulldog by Cassie. Sansmark. I can't say her name. Sansmark. I know it's Sansmark. Yeah, anyway. Irish whip to the corner. Tag! Boo! You know they're doing it to annoy you, right?
I know!
And McCurry gets knocked off the ring. In the apron. Oh, come on! Leave her alone! This is bad enough you got her
match.
Well, Black Widow said she might want to get revenge for what happened to her.
Yeah, but she doesn't know how to fight.
Oh, no, 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 no! Oh, no!
That powerbomb on the adamantium steps.
And Death just is pissed off. Clotheslines her. That lariats the hell out of Hella. Okay. Anyway, throws it back in the ring. And now Death drags her. And stomp to the forehead. You know, it's a mother's anger, I guess.
Yeah,
and Wonder Girl's been after Jade and Rose for months, even though, yeah, Death is not Rose's mother. It's, Lily Worth. Okay, thank you. Axe handle. And Death strokes her father. She throws her to the outside. And now Death does that. I wonder who did the first, her or the Undertaker.
I'm going to say Undertaker, but I don't know.
And, okay. Oh, wait. Wonder Girl. The referee's not even looking. He's paying attention to Hella, and a suplex by Wonder Girl. Get her out of the ring. Makari, quit trying to get tag in. Exploder suplex. No, Hella. Irish up the corner. They're not done yet. I mean, yeah, Hella's. Oh, wait. Boo! Boo! Yeah. Wonder Girl laughing. And she hates Rose because, well, I mean, back in the DCX days, Rose apparently turned on them. Knife and Chop. Woo! Knife and Chop. Woo! Rose didn't turn on them. They turned on her. Or at least Wonder Girl did. Wonder Girl's a bitch.
Yeah.
Oh, wait. Endless sleep! Is that our brother's move? I think it is, actually. And the endless sleep is locked in. You know, I've seen Death do it quite a few times, but yeah, I think that is one of Dream's finishers. And Wonder Girl fights out of it. I mean, Morpheus. Yeah, Morpheus. Big boot. What, you want me to call Death by her real name? I don't even think you can pronounce it.
Probably not.
Oh! Sidewalk knee. Backbreaker. Sidewalk backbreaker by Wonder Girl. Oh, a shoulder to the gut. And I just pissed her off in an STO by Death. And. Oh! Oh, God! Flatliner on the ropes. This match may be over. What? No. She kicks out. And now Death picks up Wonder Girl. Kick to the gut. And punch to the back. Of the back. Well, she's not the rest of this match completely on her own.
Yes, she is.
Ah, yes, she is. What are you doing? Microphone is falling off. Hopefully that didn't sound too bad. Irish whip to the corner. And Snake Eyes. Oh, that's, she's calling for the Tombstone Piledriver, but no. Wonder Girl, the Gutbuster. Or Cassie Sandsmark. And now Cassie. Irish whip to the corner.
Yeah, I'm surprised Donna hasn't beat up.
Donna, the original Wonder Girl.
Yeah, Donna Troy.
Irish whip and big back body drop.
Hasn't beat up Cassie.
Yeah, well.
Makari, what are you doing? Oh, no! Hella's just rubbing her face in the ring and then elbow drop.
No, Hella. What's she gonna do?
Throws death across the ring.
Oh man, this match. I don't think she can do it.
There's just two people and she can't tag out. Her daughter gets beat up.
Oh, wait, what's this? Stomp puller.
Stomp puller and...
Oh, Death's in trouble. She may have to tap here.
Even though, I guess this won't, if she doesn't win, she doesn't get a shot at fighting Hella.
Or a Money in the Bank shot, because whoever wins this gets a Money in the Bank shot.
Yep. Punch.
Oh, that was a mistake.
Forearm. Nope, block. Super kick.
And now Death.
Irish whips her to the corner. Oh, splash. Snake eyes. She presses triangle. Big boot. She presses square. Leg drop. Brother. Or sister.
Yeah.
Oh, you're saying that's your sister.
What?
One. You're saying you sleep with your sister.
No! I don't even have a sister. I have a brother.
And you can sleep with him all you want.
Oh! Next time. Actually, I got I got one and a half brothers.
You sleep with Wade DeFarge all you want. No thanks. Choke slam.
That could be it. Here's a pin. And Cassie sends Mark Bricks up, and Makaria runs around. But I mean, she doesn't know what to do. Oh wait, this could be it. Death now with the
Tombstone pile driver.
There's a replay of that tombstone. This match may be done. Well, we've got a Raw replay on there. I don't know. One. And Cassie breaks it up. And Kari accidentally bumps into Death. Death got distracted, but she's not. She's got to remember not to let her anger get the best of her. And that one little bit of. And a belly to belly suplex. By Hella.
That one little bit of distraction.
Yeah, gave Hella a chance to recover. Belly to belly by Hella. Irish whip to the corner. Tag. And
boo!
Yeah, it's a Deadpool series move.
We know.
And stomps by Cassie Sandsmore. And oh wait.
Lasso of Rage! Lasso of Rage, and she drops her face in the ropes.
Here's a pin. One. And Makaria breaks up at two. And... Oh, wait. No Wonder Girl knocks her off the apron. Wait, she's crawling. And Death... leg breaker, and she crawled onto the ring and... What? She appeared on the other side of the ring.
That was fast.
Yeah, she just went under the ring. How'd she get over the other side so fast?
Goddess.
Okay, knee to the face by Death. She's having a rage fit, beating on Cassie Sandsmark. Wait, Cassie's up. But misses that clothesline, but hits that one. Hits that clothesline. And drop kick. And wait, Makaria's yelling to be tagged in, and she cussed out Wonder Girl. Hey, that surprised Wonder Girl. Wonder Girl's just shocked, like just cussed her out. And now she's talking to Death, and Death is smirking. What tag?
This is a bad idea.
I think it's actually a good idea. Oh, double axe handle to the arm.
Look. Oh,
Okay, I think I'm starting to see what's going on here. Wonder Girl is freaked out, but yeah.
Oh, you see it, don't you?
See what? Yeah, I think I do. I think I know why she got out of the under the ring so fast. Oh God! Spear to Hella, and now, fist drop by quote unquote Makaria.
Wait, what's going on?
Listen to the ghosts. They're freaking out here and cheering, and oh, slams her back first into the barricade. And now, the living dead girl, let's say that, and punches right to the face of Hella.
Guess you see it too, huh?
I already said I did.
Yep.
That scream is a giveaway.
Yeah.
To what? Cassie's back in. And gets a forearm for her trouble. Another forearm. And sidewalk backbreaker. And she's telling Cassie says her to get up. And then she does something sexual, which is, well, yes, considering who it is.
It's Makaria.
That's not. Miranda Hurricanrana. Was that Frankensteiner?
How is she doing this?
Deadpool, pay attention. Stomp.
Yeah, no kidding. Pay attention.
Stomp to the face. And now. Is she. Okay, it's a Frankensteiner. And Cassie Sandsmark is in trouble here. And oh, kick to the ribs! No, I never seen this in Makaria before.
Never mind.
Choke slam! Yep. And the ghosts are screaming here. Elbow drop. Stomp. And Hella punches her in the face. But Cassie is out. Wait, she's back in it and punches her off the apron. And now. And Eternal Darkness. Okay. I see what it is now. Yeah, okay. You finally caught on. There's a replay of the Eternal Darkness. And your Eternal Darkness. Yeah. Here's a pin. One. Two, three. That is not right, what's saying under there, but okay. Okay, and here's a replay of some of the action there. A DDT by Death. And here, an Exploder Suplex by Hella. And here, Flatliner into the Ropes by Death. And here, the Leg Drop by Death.
Sister.
Yeah. And here's the choke slam by her, I guess.
Yep.
Here are the winners, Death and Celebrity. We pretty much know. So let's just leave it as a surprise Wonder Girl because she's dumb.
Okay. So, a living dead girl.
Yeah. Okay. Anyway, and now we got another person added to the Money in the Bank, and the person pictured there is not the right person. She should be wearing black. But anyway,
yeah, true. But could she become a double world champion?
That is a question. Could she? If she wins that case, she could be. All right, anyway, ladies and gentlemen, we'll be back after this.